interest when cash they already fucking have? Why the fuck would I pay interest when I have money in an investment? Why would I take out a loan from the bank and use my own investments to secure that loan and then pay interest to the bank when I could just liquidate my own fucking shares, Mike? Why the fuck would I? This is the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
Because you don't have to pay taxes when you take a loan, but if you liquidated stuff that you have a capital gain in, you'll have to pay taxes. That's why. And then you reduce the value of your ownership stake in whatever your underlying asset is. If you sell shares, you own less of that company, so your control of that company decreases. Then you have a taxable.
Most
event.
People don't have or, like a controlling.
Let me fucking finish. Or you borrow
Mike
and
money.
Mike,
stop molding. I want to play more games.
Hold on, give me like five more minutes. I'm sorry.
All right, no.